the air, is he, Mikey?
4-3.
Oh,
wow.
That's it. Top spin. Federer just steps in. That ball's just about at the apex of the bounce, and he smashes it.
Defensive work from Federer.
Oh. 24 hours a day. Point, you've got to stop. Put your hand up and challenge.
Well, it's set point.
That's set.
Now it's set.
And working. For Cap de Ville.
Footwork.
And then bang, he stepped into action, and Cap de Ville was so close to the net there was no recovering.
Well, he can't believe it. Should be his game, should have been able to win that point from there to serve. Federer.
That's as good a shot as you'll ever see.
Yeah. He should have won it, and he has paid the penalty.
I hope that he can jag a few free points. He's just... he's sort of unplayable when he's in this mood. Does that well.
An 11 backhand winners. I mean, most players, one side or other dominates, usually the forehand. Look at that for depth. Just held the shot there.
Just let it drop another few inches, didn't he? Until Cap de Ville started running one way or the other. Whoa! Oh,
that was a Pete Sampras vertical leap, wasn't it?
He is.
The crowd remember.
He can do it all, can't he? This is ridiculous. Up, you've got time to smash. First day's play. Certainly top that.
Well, served well. Really.
Oh.
Geez, he had his skates on there, didn't he? Right, he is really competing.
The radar hasn't quite been there. Crisp. He's got options. He's got height to work with. Oh, yes. Good shot. Yes. No. He got a bit careless there, Federer. He knows it. Bit cute. Could have turned here and hit a forehand. You can see he's got his eyes on Capdeville. Is he coming in? And he set himself up for between the legs.
That'll do it. Beautiful display of tennis tonight from Roger Federer. As you said, well, it was a perfect sort of opponent for him, a good competitor, a good try, but not quite enough weapons, but really was able to play well enough to allow Federer to just show the crowd and our viewers what a marvellous tennis player he is. Ladies and
gentlemen. It was a showcase, wasn't it? And it was a big crowd, and in a way, it's been a good night for them. They saw Serena Williams struggle to a degree in a competitive first set, and then they got that, just a display. Federer hitting the ball as crisply as I've seen him in a long time.